What is up, guys? Mitchell here, and welcome back to another Fortnite video for you guys. Today and today, we're going to be marching all game. Have you guys heard of marching? Because I got absolutely no idea. Well, now you have got to know. Yeah, and I actually learned a cool secret. You know how you can hear the breathing from that? Well, if you use a different skin, let's say, like, where's my favorite skin? Here? Nope, that's not. Okay. You can't even hear the breathing. You need to wear Darth Vader to specifically move. There. But yeah, we are actually going to be wearing the skin to march your game. And yeah. But anyways, please like and subscribe, and let's get into it. So yeah, so we're going to be watching all game. And I know I already said that, so yeah. Now, it'll make sense. Like, how about, you know what, yeah, we're just gonna wear Darth Vader. You know what, yeah, they're just gonna wear Darth Vader, actually, to make it more believable. So yeah, okay. So where are people? Okay, I guess we'll just, like, start here. And let's start. We have to literally do this whole game. How am I supposed to win just my pickaxe? Okay. Well, that already failed. What? I imagine that player probably saw me. Beat off Vader. So we need trick players that already see me marching. Like this guy over here. But I do not want to mess with him. So I'm just gonna try and calmly? Where is he? Come on. Get past him. Okay. I think we're safe. Oh crap, I'm marching the wrong way. Oh wait, this road leads into the circle. Okay, oh, well we're good. Good. There's so much shooting. Okay, my god, he's running away. Bro, at least, like, eventually I'm gonna get this music stuck in my head and then I won't stop singing it. Because of this challenge. There's a tornado. Oh yeah. I feel like it's been like so long since I've at least seen one tornado. I'm gonna go back on this side. I know, I like this side. And if we do one, we turn. And then we should... Oh, come on. I didn't think that would end auto walking. Come on. Nope. You guys did not see anything. I totally did not just stop marching. Oh, great. Being shot at. Look at me. I'm literally the marching god. I am so good at this. I am a god. I'm dodging like every single bullet that this person is shooting. So far, this is actually going so good. Okay, except for that. So yeah. Well, so far, that was going so good. Except for that bit. But don't worry. We got this. Wait, that was the person that was shooting at me before. Anyways, next step, let's go. And then we turn. Start here, I guess? I really should not be looking behind me, but I am. Oh. I'm actually done watching. This is gonna be way too loud. Yeah. I mean, like, not like done like with the video, but we're going in for one final attempt, and hopefully that is way better. Okay, so we know not where to land. We know not to land here. We can land here, but it's a bit difficult. Where's a good spot? Oh, I thought this would be a nice spot. Well, don't mind me, just gonna march. Let me march. Right, as soon as we land, we have to march. Nobody notices me, right? I'm completely real. March over to the devour and then we can get a weapon. Oh, that chest over there. Well, like, wherever there's a chest that is close by, we'll go over there and then grab it and then, yeah. Did I build a runner? Nope. Exact same place. Practicing my marching. Marching skills, woo-hoo! Come on, chest. I got this marching, you might go a bit faster than this person. Come on. Oh, I'm done. I'm literally done. I'm done for real this time.